Okay, how's this? Yeah, I can hear me and okay. Whoa. Sorry, I had to switch it. I don't know why, but it turned off my input. Let's try this. Just the monitor. Okay, whatever. See if that works. These aren't the best headphones, so it sounds like I have some feedback, but I don't know. I'll check it out later. There is a little bit coming. Hold on, one second. Yeah, the feedback seems to be coming whether I have the monitor on or not. So let me see if I can turn this down a little bit. Okay. Way too much. Yeah, okay, I don't know, but maybe it's my just fan or something. Well, let's see. Okay. Okay, let's. Alright, screw it. Screw it into the game now. Sorry about that. This is the last case of Brandon Fox. Measure my. Last case of Benedict Fox. Here we go. Okay.
After the end of the Great War, it came to light that atrocities were being committed, not only on the battlefields, but also beyond them, in secret workrooms of the First Circle. To try and stop the vile endeavor, Ordo Iredei came to being. It Its purpose was to restrict unauthorized research, experimentation, and exploration of the void. Not all, however, are willing to be controlled.
This is what I've been looking for.
He who seeks does not err.
Hello? Anyone here?
Only anguish fills this residence, Benedict.
You're saying there's no one here?
Huh?
Well, no, you're why, but it seems the audio is coming on my regular speakers. Which means it's gonna echo. No, turn them off. I don't understand why. Okay. My darn. You guys are probably gonna get an A, yeah. Honestly, I'm not really sure what to do about it. So, hopefully it won't be that bad. Map. Okay, cool.
This must be the woman my father loves.
The embers of love are buried beneath the ash.
These runes look like the ancient writing of the old ones. This could be a fragment of what I'm seeking. The forgotten ritual.
We're close. Don't let your fright hold you back now.
Since I found the first piece, there must be more. Locked. That's strange. There was no mention of a child in their files. Do I have a sibling? I got a bad feeling about this.
I'm supposed to be the one with bad feelings. Pull yourself together, Benedict.
So, I lost my father before I had a chance to know him.
I can sense your despair, Benedict. The cadaver you call your father. His sorrow and dread have not yet dwindled. The shade is so dense and the madness so fierce that I can barely hold on.
No sign of a struggle anywhere around him. And yet, he defended himself desperately. But from whom? The trail of blood leads to this lock.
Not all is lost yet. I can guide you through his memories, Benedict.
I can't make this jump now, not while the amplificator is damaged.
Yes, without it you won't be able to use my abilities fully. I can barely be of help to you.
That amplifies our connection doing in my father's memories.
No less in the hand of the organization's rat, Benedict.
Thank you.
you to find your way home, Benedict.
It's a very odd game. Oh, goodness. My father did 95%, sure. Okay.
Seems to adhere to everything.
Your father's ego has
Okay.
Called dying, and yet I'm alive?
I pulled you from the void. Limbo banished you, Benedict.
Interesting.
It's all dust.
What is it?
This table used to bring the whole family together. I can still smell the aroma of their favorite coffee, the taste of good wine, and of their laughter, Benedict.
So, there was a time when the house was filled with joy.
Thank you. Okay, if you don't like it, I don't care. Nice. Bandy girl. Like that. Okay.
Thank you.
page describing the keys. It looks like the last one can be imbued with any number I want. I just have to find it.
Is that something? How do I get the seems to be that I need that double jump thing. Weird, I can't just leave. Yep. No. See, I think for most of this, I'm going to need the thing that lets me jump. I think you have to hit the thing, dear.
An embarrassing memory. Analyze.
painful, itching, uncomfortable, even for me.
Go
This resembles one of the symbols on the keys, but more complicated. Still no clue what to do with them.
Oh.
Is this? He should be here soon, but I can't wait.
You shouldn't need to actually a double jump. You can't even probably get in there. Now it's a good breakdown, I guess. Run and have dessert. Yeah, in a few. So, talk amongst yourselves.